and Pember's watercolor landscapes prove that the painter, not the paint, makes the difference in great art. With a limited set of pigments and tools, she creates texture and variety that suggest a full palette and an arsenal of brushes. In this workshop, Anne uses only 3 blues, 2 earth tones, and 2 brushes to paint a peaceful, atmospheric river scene. The simplicity of Anne's materials allow you to concentrate on design and technique. She explains her favorite application and texturing methods, as well as the advantages and intricacies of painting on illustration board. Anne grants equal attention to each shape in her composition. She forgoes a flat wash and concentrates on individual elements to ensure lifelike variation across the high plate board. She returns to each rock and tree with clean water to define and soften edges, helping the eye to flow through the scene. The forces of nature play a part in Anne's process as much as they do in her landscape scene. She works with her board at an angle, relying on gravity to weave patterns into the flow of her watercolor. She creates additional texture by spritzing the painting with clean water and an old toothbrush. The delicate spray adds dimension to the boulders and suggests intricate paths in the water. With the rocks and river in place, Anne uses her earth tones to mix bold greens for the background trees. She demonstrates a range of techniques for painting tree cover, lifting white branches from blocks of color, swirling edges with a flat brush, and dotting in leaves with the brush's edge. By the end of the workshop, Anne's 5 colors have multiplied into a full complement of tones for a rich nature scene. Her attention to each shape and edge makes the river flow smoothly and bubble with life. To add skills and texture to your watercolor without adding colors to your palette, join Anne Pember in Painting in the Flow of Watercolor on High Plate Illustration Board.